Energy can either be transferred through matter or through a wave. An example of energy being transferred through matter would be following a food chain. So the energy from the sun makes its way to the plant that helps the plant make food through photosynthesis. And then when a small herbivore comes and eats the plant, then the energy is transferred from the plant to that animal. And then when that animal is eaten by another animal, then the energy is transferred onwards again. But matter is actually being transferred each time. So the plant, or in this case, the sunflower or the leaves of the sunflower, actually go into the rabbit. And then when the rabbit is eaten by the fox, the rabbit's actually going into, the matter is being moved into the fox. The other way is through a wave. A wave is defined as a disturbance that transfers energy without transferring matter. So an example of this would be sound energy. When a speaker plays music, the sound energy is passed to the ear. However, you don't feel a breeze on your ear or wind on your ear. The sound gets there, but no matter is moved to your ear. There are two types of waves, mechanical waves and electromagnetic waves. Now, mechanical waves require a medium to pass through. A medium is any physical substance such as air, water, soil, brick. It can be natural or it could be man-made, but it is a physical substance that the wave needs to pass through. So for example, sound waves need a medium to vibrate through, such as air or water, but they cannot pass through a vacuum. A vacuum is a space where there is no matter or there's very little matter that is very spaced out, such as we might observe in outer space. Electromagnetic waves do not need a medium to pass through. For example, the light from the sun can travel through outer space, which is a vacuum, to reach the Earth. So the energy from the sun reaches the Earth through the vacuum, which is outer space, using electromagnetic waves. So energy being transferred through matter is different to how energy is transferred through waves.